Touring in the U.S. different from touring Europe?
They don't make you... We were talking about that, what?
Yeah.
They don't make you food in the United States.
No.
Like you go to a club in Europe and there's like somebody stirring a pot and putting beans and rice on a plate for you and asking you whether you're a vegetarian or a meat eater.
Right.
And they feed you a big meal like right before you play, and then you drink some wine and you're really tired.
Then you put on your beret and your striped shirt, and you put the little monkey on your shoulder and go out onto the corner and
some
dance,
guy come,
dance for change.
Totally, and you do an interview, and they say, "Why are you not relevant anymore?"
Yes, they say, "How do you respond to electronic music has killed rock?"
Now that electronic music has effectively destroyed your music, why do you continue?
Thank you. What does a band do to keep sane on the road?
I don't know if I keep sane on the road, to be honest. Because I get home and then I get totally insane.
I don't.
So like actually being at home, I have a harder time being sane when I'm home than I do.
Yeah, it's kind of pointless to keep staying on the road, because then you'd just be bored all the time.
Exactly. That's totally it. Like, it's actually better to promote, like, the more insane parts of your personality when you're on tour, because it makes you more interesting for the people who have to hang out with you every single day.
Mm-hmm.
And then also, it also just, like, you tap into other, you know, crazy parts of your mind, you know, you get to be... I've become a much more social person being on tour.
Me too, if you can believe that.
No, I've emerged from my shell, I would say. At least, you know, I do have, my foot's definitely caught still, but I'm squirming.
And myself. And I learned.